New this afternoon, a six-month-old is dead after a hit-and-run crash that happened on Sunday. Happened near Nellis and Vegas Valley on the east part of the valley. Metro police say Tiffany Carter, she ran a red light causing the crash, and she is now under arrest. She faces several criminal charges, including DUI.